समझ में आ चुका है. सो नाउ साइक्लोन इन इंडिया. साइक्लोन इन इंडिया. यू कैन ओपन योर नोट्स. और यहाँ पे ज्यादा टेक्निकलिटी नहीं है. यहाँ पे ज्यादा क्या है. अच्छा नाउ टेल मी माय क्वेश्चन इज देयर. ओपन योर एटलस. वर्ल्ड. और किसी के पास एक दो हैं तो दूसरों को कंट्रीब्यूट करें. वर्ल्ड. Is it okay? Share with each other. Now see the equator. Equator को देखो. पूरा complete equator from one region to the other. So now, now see Atlantic Ocean north of equator. दिख रहा है? And now see Indian Ocean north of equator. And now see Pacific Ocean north of equator. Which sea is closed and which sea is open? Which sea is closed? Okay. Now I said that suppose this is the room and I have a window several places. And I have burning something in the room, heater is there. Then what will happen? And I have several where, at several places windows are there. And the heat is coming up. Garam okay, aspas ke air it will get heated. And then what will happen? It can also move away through the windows. So heat will be the same. There will be some heat. Room will get heated, but at the same time, its heating will be reduced by the opening of the window. But now I said that room is there, and only one side of the room is open. First room आपने देख लिया. Second room. Second room is what is now only one side open, and the heat is coming. So first room will be more heated, or second room will be more heated. Second row. Now tell me, Indian Ocean north of equator will be more heated, or Atlantic Ocean or Pacific Ocean north of equator will be more heated? Bas, okay, samajh mein aa gaya. So it means Arabian Sea and Bay of Bengal, in comparison to other sea, will be more heated, and their temperature are generally always 28-29, so they are always ready for the formation of clear. So मैंने सोचा आज किसी और तरीके से समझाता हूँ. मुझे आज लगा कि हाँ ये तरीका समझाना ज़्यादा असर हो गया. क्लोज सी एंड ओपन सी समझ में आ गया. सो विच वन विल मोर हीटेड. I said that there is this is, I said that, equator, and what are the four periods I said that? April, May, thereafter I said July, I said that July, September, and then I said October, November. Understood it? First I said April, May. In this region, sea surface temperature is around 28-29 degrees Celsius. How much? But till the depth of 20 meter. What is the till the depth of? Clear? Or it is comparatively more open, and here it is in a Bay of Bengal, it is what? Sea surface temperature is 28-29, but the depth of, I said that, 30 meter. Understood? Which period I am talking about? Yes? Understood? And between which latitude? देखो कौन सा लैटिट्यूड लिखा हुआ है. 7 to 12. तो ये किस लैटिट्यूड में इतना गर्म वाटर मिल रहा है? यस टेल मी. 7 डिग्री टू 12 डिग्री नॉर्थ लैटिट्यूड. क्लियर? इन दिस रीजन इट फॉर्म्स 7 डिग्री टू 12 डिग्री एंड आफ्टर द फॉर्मेशन. शैल आई रिमूव दिस 7 डिग्री या इसके बीच में? आफ्टर द फॉर्मेशन दे फाइंड एंड इट इज इन अप्रैल में एंड देन एट दैट टाइम सन इज ओवर व्हाट? जस्ट नियर इक्वेटर एंड इट इज कमिंग ओवर देयर एंड हियर इट इज फॉर्मिंग ओवर देयर. और जैसे जैसे ऊपर आ रहा है तो आईटीसीजी थोड़ा सा आ जाता है यहाँ पे. आता है सन इट इज इन 21st मार्च. And then sun is able to come over there. Yes or not? So ITCZ must be in this region. 7 से 12 degree के बीच में ऐसे 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 होगा. Understood? So I said that the possibility is that, but the depth of the water is not warm too much. Yes? Depth is not. Top surface is become warm, but not till the depth. So it converted into cyclone. But not highly intensified cyclone. And they found towards Karachi, there is a what? Low pressure gradient. Sometimes they found pressure towards, low pressure towards Malabar. Where there they can find? Yes, tell me. Towards Karachi and towards Malabar. So it can hit which coast? Malabar coast. And it can heat towards Ranchi. Just say Karachi ki taraf aata hai, this shifted towards Gujarat and then it turned towards Gujarat. So April and May, which region is affected by the tropical cyclone in the western coast? Malabar and Gujarat coast. So it will be highly intensified cyclone or less intensified tropical cyclone? Yes, highly intensified or less intensified? Why? Supply of warm water is not. Understood? In this region also there is a formation 28 to 30 meter, and they have been also converted into what? I said that cyclone. What they have been converted into? Cyclone ban gaya. But there will be little more intensification. And they found, I said that, they found there is a low pressure system is existing between, I said, Mahanadi to Kaveri. Mahanadi too. So any region between Mahanadi and Kaveri, it can affect. Where there will be low pressure, means in the Odisha coast, Andhra, and sometimes what? Tamil Nadu. यहीं पे चेन्नई है ना? Clear? So where it can strike? I said that Mahanadi too. And जहाँ पे ज़्यादा low pressure मिल गया, where there it started moving. Understood? और low pressure in between change हुआ, तो भी अपना रास्ता चेंज कर देगा. They will change their path of what? Movement. So understood that in the April and May, Arabian Sea has an also chances of formation because the sea surface temperature reached up to 28 degrees Celsius around, and sometimes you can say 29 also, till the depth of 20 meter in Arabian Sea, and in the depth of 30 meter in the Bay of Bengal. It means it is good giving a condition to what is in a formation of cyclone. Understood it? And I said that in the Arabian branch, they can strike towards what? Gujarat coast and Malabar coast. Bas itna hi likhna hai. And there is in a 28 to 29, 30 meter till the depth, and they can strike between Mahanadi to Kaveri on the basis of the low pressure availability. So this is the month of April and May. Now we are moving towards July, September. Understood it? Seven degree to 12 degree north, and then I said that 12 degree to 15 degree north. In the July, September, if you see, July, or better to say last week of June, that does our ITC, Jadacha Batao, ITC, the land will be more heated, our water body will be more heated. So low pressure land pe jyada banega. So ITCZ is like this. ITCZ is ITCZ is like this. So ITCZ is able to reach up to 25 degree north latitude. Yahan tak pahunch ja raha hai Indian. Aur world mein itna tak kahin ITCZ nahi pahunchta. Never ever it is able to reach. And here it is, I said that 12 degree to 15 degree. Is it okay? It is okay. अच्छा ये मुझे बताओ, how a family, if you are running with the bike, so both the vehicles should be equally strong, or both the vehicles should be one vehicle is strong, another vehicle is, so you can run your bike better, or it will create difficulties. Difficulties, it will move fast or it will move slowly. And if your one tire is what is in a very less amount of air, another tire is in a good amount of air, then what will happen? Ghasit kar. Kisne kaha ghasit kar? Ghasit kar. To aap gaadi ghasit ke leke jaoge, nahi to andar ka tube bhi ho jayega, that will also cut. So isliye kabhi puncture mein chalana nahi chahiye. To yahan par yahi halat hai, equator hai. And you know that equator has southeast headwind and this is the northeast headwind. But now ITC is over there, then the southeast headwind will cross the equator and come over there. And yahan se kon aayega? Northeast headwind. Lekin ye northeast wind trade wind banne ke liye jagah hi kahan hai? Itna hi to hai. Northeast trade wind banne ki jagah kahan hai? To ek chakka bahut strong hai aur ek chakka, what I said that one wheel is out. Weak. Yes or not? So I said that rotating effect of the cyclone will be given by, if there is an, and in the 12 degree to, I said that 12 degree to 15 degree. Yes. And then sea surface temperature become what I said that? How much? Kitna ban jata hai? Huh? 29 till the depth of 30 in the Arabian Sea and 40 in the Bay of Bengal. I said that sea surface temperature become around here it is in a 29 and then till the depth of 30. Depth is 30. And here I said 29 or 30, but here it is sea surface temperature is up to 30. and then depth is so 30 degrees Celsius. तो यहाँ पर बनने लग जाता है, बनना चाहिए, यहाँ पर ऐसा मिल गया इसको. But at the same time, जब ये मिल गया, it is converting into depression, but this depression has not been made successful. The reason behind south east trade wind is coming in the form of southwest, but there is a northeast trade wind is what? Very weak, negligible. Understood it? Understood, because the subtropical high pressure belt यहीं पर रहता है, क्योंकि इंडिया को ही क्रॉस करके सबट्रॉपिकल जेडिशन में ही है, सो सबट्रॉपिकल हाई प्रेशर बेल्ट इज देयर इटसेल्फ. एंड जब विंड उतरेगा उसके बाद क्या बनेगा? नॉर्थ ईस्ट ट्रेड विंड. अंडरस्टूड? सबट्रॉपिकल हाई प्रेशर बेल्ट से, यस और ना? दिस इक्वेटोरियल लो प्रेशर बेल्ट, दिस इज इन अ सबट्रॉपिकल हाई प्रेशर बेल्ट, और यहां से विंड और सबट्रॉपिकल हाई प्रेशर हु क्रिएट्स सबट्रॉपिकल जेट स्ट्रीम डिसेंडिंग ऑफ एयर, यस और ना? हु क्रिएट्स